Pete Menzies' mind worked in strange ways.
What is it that you do, dear?
He's a paper boy.
And everything he invented.
Ladies and gentlemen, the exterminator.
His sister Ricky was proud to promote. Unfortunately.
Senior Sergeant Whitstead, please. This is Evil Donald.
Get the car!
His talent for putting things together wasn't appreciated by everyone.
From this point, the financial support is over.
So Ricky and Pete are setting out for greener pastures. Determined to make their fortune.
Look.
What?
The car. Oh, right.
The old-fashioned way.
Some mining lease.
But it's gonna take a little help.
What sort of help?
Explosives.
A good sense of timing. And a new way of looking at life.
Sorry, does that mean I get my own room now?
The world may not be ready for Ricky and Pete.
I hope you know what you're doing.
But Ricky and Pete are ready for the world.
You said it.
Ricky and Pete. A simple case of mind over stuff that really doesn't matter.